Hi ninjas, in this next video I'm going to show you how to do a backwards roll. This is what a backwards roll looks like. If you've never done a backwards roll before, you want to start on the floor like this. You're going to start on your back with your knees up and your arms out. You want to either go over your right shoulder or your left shoulder. I'm going to go over my right shoulder. You're going to bring your knees up like this and push yourself over like that. Now for the actual proper backwards roll, so you're going to do the same thing, but you want to start sat down like this. You want to put both hands over your shoulders to touch the floor like this, and in a fast motion you want to kick your knees up, kick your legs out like this. If you found this tutorial helpful, then make sure you send your clips to us and tag us at Nova City Centre.